एंटर करो सब मिलेगा zoomtv.in
Nari, that's what we call him. But for you guys, if you don't recognize him, he's Narendra Kumar Ahmed. Or Narendra, thanks for the tea. Aapne hame typical Bombaiya style mein tea pilai kettle ke saath, and I love your topi.
Thank you.
And how did you come across this whole idea ki aap Bombay ki spirit ko promote karenge?
10 saal hue Bombay mein Narendra Kumar ka brand rehte hue, and I think it was a celebration of 10 years. What better way to give back to the city what the city has given me? Local train, dabba wala, this is Mumbai for me. And you know, I had to say thank you.
Thank you, because aapne meko local train mein window seat de di. And it's beautiful, the way you created the train, and you know, it was deja vu for me. But meko ek baat batao, andar bahut sexy girls thi ye train mein, Bombay ki local mein.
Oh, first class, ladies compartment mein aise hota hai.
You think so? Maine kabhi itni sexy hotties nahi dekhi.
फर्स्ट क्लास कंपार्टमेंट में लेडीज में होता है, ऐसा कभी कभी दिखाई देता है. और हमारे ट्रेन जो स्पेशल ट्रेन है उस पर जरूर मिलेंगे आपको लेडीज ऐसे हॉटी.
शायद मैं वही उसी ट्रेन में जाती थी. Tell me something, your colors were very pastel and very subdued. Yeah. Did that have anything to do with the spirit of Bombay?
I think today Mumbai is cosmopolitan, and the colors was for the season. We wanted it to be slightly mellow but sophisticated, elegant, sophisticated. We had blacks, beige, peaches, and the full line. And what we really wanted to show was one step ahead for women and dressing in the city.
They had lot of cowls and lot of scarves. And where does the dabba wala fit in?
Dabba. I think the dabba wala brings the right kind of food that you, so that you can wear those clothes and carry the cowls.
Well said. Abhi hum typical Bombay trip karte?
Karte.
Uski topi, uske sir.
Uski topi, uske sir. Acha, meri topi, inke sir.
There you go. That's a typical Bombaiya thing to do. Uski topi, uske sir. Thank you, Nari, for talking to Zoom.
Thank you for coming.